sana namang masustansya at masarap na putahe ang ihahain sa kitchen hirit. Ito ang kalderetang gulay. All veggie ang sangkap nito na hinaluan ng tokwa na mayaman sa protina at nakapagpapababa ng kolesterol sa katawan. Pampa healthy na, perfect pampa sexy recipe pa. Ito ang kalderetang gulay.
Ito na ang kalderetang gulay na ituturo sa atin lutuin ni Chef Jam Melchor. Good morning, Brotherhood.
Good morning, Drew.
Peace bump tayo dyan.
Yeah!
Oy! Pag nakita na namin yung mga ingredients, para simulan na natin pagluto sa kalderetang gulay. Go ahead, my friend.
Basically, we just have to saute everything. Okay. Ganun lang sa kadali. Garlic. I have with me garlic, basics, no?
Okay.
Sibuyas.
Ang pinakaiba lang talaga, syempre, hindi siya baka. Hindi siya...
No, it's all vegetables.
Lahat gulay. Veggies. Alam mo, perfect din to dahil... Lala na lang, ano na, ngayon, Ramadan na eh. So,
exactly.
Please, nag-guest, nag-diet yung mga tao.
May version sila sa Batangas, yung festival. It's
right.
Ano, yung parang nakita ko kanina, they have this caldereta na baka, kambing.
Kambing.
But now, we're doing all vegetable.
Ayan. Ako kuminsan, kahit wala na akong karne, kinukuha ko pa rin yung sauce ng caldereta, nilalagay ko sa kanin dahil napakasarap talaga ng sauce ng caldereta. Eh.
Alam ko magugustuhan ni Suzy to kasi lahat vegetable.
Vegetable? Ako, dahil naman si Suzy, parating sexy yun talaga eh. Healthy. Come over here, Suzy. Okay, mushrooms.
May shiitake.
Shiitake.
Then we have this button.
May shiitake talaga. Yan pa lang, taas na ng protein content eh. So, ayos ka na dyan. All right.
It's a very nice meat substitute.
Definitely, it's cheaper.
And we also have tofu.
Tofu?
Here.
Okay.
So yung substitute ko for the meat.
For the
Pero
meat.
I've stuffed some cheese inside.
Ooh.
Inside the tofu.
Nice. Para may konting alat. Very good.
I have the tomato sauce.
Tomato sauce. Pag ganyan ba, naglalagay ka pa ng tomato paste, chef?
Dapat. Mas masarap siya.
Okay.
Then we will add some a little bit of stock. Para may
yun yung importante. Stock?
This is vegetable stock.
So, pero pag ganyan, gusto ko malaman, beef stock pwede ba? Ay, hindi wala naman karne, pero yung mismo
pwede, syempre, mas masarap.
Mas masarap, no?
Oo, better.
Okay.
And then,
okay.
We will add the liver spread. Yung sigreto ng isang kaldereta ay ang liver spread.
Ayun.
So, we have to dilute it really, really well para mag-blend yung flavor.
Pero syempre, sabihin na natin kapag vegetarian talaga kayo, huwag nyo nalang lagyan ng liver
skip.
Spread. Skip liver spread. Okay!
Add pepper, of course.
You humongous pepper shaker. There you go.
Salt.
Salt and pepper to taste.
Bay leaf.
Tahon ng laurel. Ang pasarap ng amoy.
I have beets.
Beets!
This is like parang gabi.
Correct.
No? But it's just... colored, may kulay.
Alam mo, may new studies na magaling daw yan olives. Sa endurance sports, ang beetroot.
Olives, we have olives.
Olives?
Just a couple.
Of course, for the people na hindi masyadong sino olives, hindi nyo na kailangan.
Itong carrots, binabad ko na sa mainit na tubig kanina, kaya malambot na siya.
Malambot na siya.
Ang ganda nito, hindi mo naaantayin maluto ng napakatagal.
Because carrots kasi
it's all vegetables.
Ah,
bell okay. Pepper.
Bell pepper!
And yung cheese. Mas masarap siya kapag may cheese.
Right.
Okay.
Pops, meron ka... Ito, may pepper ka pa
dito. This is jalapeño.
Jalapeño!
For a kick.
May konting sipa yan, dude. Yeah. Yum.
Okay. And just have to mix.
Usually, how many minutes? Cooking time, papi.
2 to 3.
That's
because
it.
Because it's all vegetables, eh.
High fire ba yan? Medium fire?
Medium fire lang.
Medium fire lang yan. Okay. Sa niluto mo, magkano ang kailangang gastusin pati para sa ilan?
Well, I guess this is just 150 for 2 to 3.
150 for 2 to 3.
Yeah, 2 to 3
right.
People.
Maraming salamat, Chef Jam and Char Brotherhood. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I'll see you next time. Of course, pag meron kayong bagong concoction or napili nyo or naisip nyong dish, aba, i-post nyo po yan sa Unang Hirit Facebook at baka kayo na ang susunod naming guest chef. Okay? Okay, mula dito ngayon, pupunta tayo sa ating barkada para kumain.